Lisa Healy is the new batsman for the Sydney Sixers. Please give her a round of applause.
Yep. Keep his end.
Lisa Healy, on her way back to the pavilion, caught behind for two. The batting team are now on 1 for 3. Ashley Gardner is coming into bat at number 3.
Yes! Bowlers!
End of the over. The Sydney Sixers are now on 1 for 4. Harmanpreet Kaur, the new bowler, into the attack for the Melbourne Renegades.
Yes! Yeah, yeah, yeah! Yep. Yep, yep. Wait on.
End of the over. The Sydney Sixers are now on 1 for 19.
Waiting. Wait. Waiting. Yes. Bowler's end.
End of the third over. The Sydney Sixers are now 1-19.
Waiting. Waiting.
Ashley Gardner making the long walk back to the pavilion out LBW for 12. The Sydney Sixers are now on 2-28. The left-hander is coming into bat at number 4 for the Sydney Sixers. Waiting.
End
of the fifth over. The Sydney Sixers are now 2-32. End of the sixth over. The Sydney Sixers are now 2 for 47. Georgia Wareham into the attack for the Melbourne Renegades.
Wait on. Yep. Waiting.
Yep.
End of the seventh over, the Sydney Sixers are now on 2 for 50. Holly Furling into the attack for the Melbourne Renegades.
Bold. Yep. Keep it.
End of the over, the Sydney Sixers are now on 2 for 60. Nicole Walton departing the field bold for 14. The score is now 3 for 65. Shefali Verma is coming into bat at number 5 for the Sydney Sixers. Please give her a round of applause. End of the ninth over, the Sydney Sixers are now on 3 for 67.
Well bowled.
End of the 10th over, the Sydney Sixers are now 3 for 76.
Waiting.
End of the over. The Sydney Sixers are now 3 for 91. Change of bowling. The captain is going with the medium pacer.
Waiting.
End of the over. The Sydney Sixers are now 3 for 100. Change of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Wait. Ooh, well bowled.
End of the over. The Sydney Sixers are now on 3 for 102. Thank you.
bowling.
Those runs bring up the 50 partnership between these two.
Yep. Keep it! Yes! Keep it in! Yep! Yeah!
The score is now 4 for 129. Angela Reeks is coming into bat at number 6 for the Sydney Sixers. Please give her a warm welcome. Change of bowling, the right armour is coming into the attack. The batting team are now on 5 for 129. Maitland Brown is the new batter for the Sydney Sixers. Into the 16th over, the Sydney Sixers are now on 5 for 144.
Yep.
Yes. And that brings up the batter's half century. The Sydney Sixers are now on 6 for 152. Radha Yadav is coming into bat for the Sydney Sixers. Please give her a round of applause. End of the 17th over, the Sydney Sixers are now on 6 for 154.
Yep. on.
End of the 18th over. The Sydney Sixers are now on 6 for 165. The Sydney Sixers are now on 7 for 170. Claire Moore is the new batter at number 9 for the Sydney Sixers. Please give her a round of applause.
Ooh, nice bowling.
End of the 19th over. The Sydney Sixers are now 7 for 170. Georgia Wareham, the new bowler, into the attack for the Melbourne Renegades.
Waiting. Well bowled. Yep.
That's the end of the power play. The Sydney Sixers are now 7 for 186.
keep it.
End of the first over, the Melbourne Renegades are now none for seven. Change of bowling, the fast bowler comes into the attack.
Yes!
The Melbourne Renegades are now on 1 for 13. Courtney Webb is the new batter for the Melbourne Renegades. Please give her a round of applause.
Yep.
End of the over. The Melbourne Renegades are now 1 for 17. Melbourne Renegades are now 2-23. Hamanpreet Kaur is coming into bat at number 4. Please give her a round of applause. That's the end of the power play. The Melbourne Renegades are now 2-32.
Waiting. Yeah. Wait.
End of the 5th over. The Melbourne Renegades are now 2-40. Right. Nada Yadav into the attack for the Sydney Sixers. Haman Breedkauer making the long walk back to the pavilion, bold for 12. The Melbourne Renegades are now on 3 for 42. The new batter heading out to the crease at number 5.
Yes!
End of the 6th over. The Melbourne Renegades are now on 3 for 42. Stella Campbell into the attack. The batting team are now 4 for 48. Sophie Molyneux is the new batsman at number 6. End of the 7th over, the Melbourne Renegades are now on 4 for 56.
Wait on. Yeah, yeah.
Ended the eighth over. The Melbourne Renegades are now on 4 for 60.
Wait. Wait on. Yep. Wait. Wait.
End of the over. The Melbourne Renegades are now on 4 for 62. Ashley Gardner into the attack for the Sydney Sixers.
Yep.
end of the 10th over. The Melbourne Renegades are now on 4 for 77. Emma Hughes into the attack for the Sydney Sixers.
Wait on.
End of the over. The batting team are now 4 for 81. Leaving the field bowled for 31. The Melbourne Renegades are now 5 for 82. Georgia Wareham is the new batter for the Melbourne Renegades. End of the 12th over, the Melbourne Renegades are now on 5 for 84. Stella Campbell, the new bowler, into the attack for the Sydney Sixers. Sophie Molyneux making the long walk back to the pavilion, bowled for 9. The Melbourne Renegades are now 6/87. The right-handed batter is coming in at number 8. End of the 13th over, the Melbourne Renegades are now on 6/91. Josie Dooley departing the crease, out LBW for 4. The Melbourne Renegades are now 7/92. Ellie Faulkner is the new batter at number 9.
Yep. Bold.
End of the 14th over, the Melbourne Renegades are now 7/94.
Departing
the crease, run out. for 1. The batting team are now 8 for 95. Rian O'Donnell is the new batsman at number 10 for the Melbourne Renegades. The score is now 9 for 95. The right-handed batter is coming in at number 11.
The
16th over, the Melbourne Renegades are now on 9 for 99. Radha Yadav into the attack for the Sydney Sixers.
Ooh, nice bowling.
End of the 17th over. The score is now 9 for 101. Elise Perry, the new bowler, into the attack for the Sydney Sixers.
Yes!